as a journalist, and I've worked for CNN for years and other places, Fox 11 here in LA, Channel 9, you get really close with your cameraman and you get close to a lot of the tech guys. Yeah. And sometimes you say the most inappropriate stuff to each other that would never fly today, I have to tell you. And it wasn't a Me Too kind of thing. It was just you were sort of messing around the way you would with your brother or sister.
CNN was a giant party, especially 6 weeks up until CNN launched, before everybody was working around the clock. When everybody was micro-focused on getting the thing off the ground, everybody would go out and party. I've seen tons of pictures of toga parties and pool parties, and people would just get together and just, you know, they'd work all day and they'd party all night. CNN was the quintessential startup. Everybody was focused on June 1st, 1980 and getting this place up and running literally from scratch. And it was such an exciting time, so much energy, as you say.